It was the end of a thousand years of darkness that was marked by war and destruction. And from the ashes of the Middle Ages, a new era was born in Italy. This period of intellect and beauty would be known as the Renaissance, and its father was known as Da Vinci. He changed the face of science with careful study of the human anatomy. His artwork would breathe new life into Christianity. His ingenuity would intrigue countless people beyond his time. But one question remains: who was the source of his inspiration?